Place the taser. Put it down now. Place the taser.
Attention all units. Shots fired.
On police. Show me your hands. Vehicle failed to stop southbound Barnham Canyon. Approaching Stinger. Vehicle stunned. Stop, stop.
Hands behind your back now.
Citizens reporting a possible 480 on,
motor vehicle accident. Multiple vehicles involved. Yeah. Show me towards.
10-4, copy that. X-ray.
Right, let's see if, you're gonna move? No, you're just gonna stop in the middle of the road. Fantastic. You're gonna have to go a little way out to get a turn around and come back, but such is life. Right, when we get there, we'll see if we've got any injured parties. Get an ambulance towards where needed. Possibly call for another traffic unit to get the road blocked off. I'm certainly not going to just go across the road here. I'm going to do it properly. I'm going to go and use the junction. Means it's a little bit longer of a drive, but that's what we'd have to do in reality. So, also got to remember that it's wet and my braking distances are large. Also, is my NPR... Yeah, it automatically deactivated. That's good. Come on, people. Move, move. Thank you. There we go. We can cut that for a minute. And I always get these junctions wrong as to which one I should take. I think this is the correct one. Looks correct. Kind of looked like on the map when we were up there that it was just on a little dirt road, so... Don't know what that's all about. But yeah, look, it looks like it's on a dirt road. It's, okay. Well, we'll see what's happening. We might not need that extra traffic unit to close the road if that's the case. We can probably manage it ourselves. Are we going to have to go past it again to the next junction and come back on ourselves? You know what? Yes. Oh, that Pepsi lorry is not going to move, is it? Nope. Come on, people. Part the waves. Oh, actually, the next junction isn't too fast. That's good. Alright, come on to this junction. Thank you very much. Coming through. Move, please. Thank you. Not the best place to stop there, buddy, but... And then let's get right, because I'm just going to use the service road. That was sketchy. Right, okie dokie. So we're going up to the top of the reservoir here. I'm just going to take it easy up here, because I don't... I was going to say, I don't recall how bumpy it is off the top of my head. It's been a while since I've been up this way. There we go, looks like it's just up round here. Oh, yep, there we go. Show me state 6. And there we go.
10-4, copy.
Is backup required? Negative. Although it does look like we've got a person down over here, so... Copy. Yep. Requesting an ambulance. Hello, can you hear me? Okay, don't think we need the fire department, I'm going to be honest. Right, we'll simulate doing a top-to-toe and some initial first aid for this person. Let's have a look. And we've got matches, a small bottle labelled HCI. That's a problem. Loose cigarette, lip balm, a used scratch card, Playboy magazine, and a clump of human hair. As you do. And an ID card for Amber Backman. Okay, we've got a rapid response car up here. That's something. Okay, but let's talk to this lady over here while they're treating her. You appear slightly drunk. Not gonna lie. Hello. Kyla Sophia, apparently. Hello, what happened? Are you okay? Oh, this is one of the ones I have to wait for the player. Who are you? I don't have to talk to you. I'm the police. You said what's happened. Someone's really hurt. Yeah. Were they alive? No. No, you don't. Get out. You're not just going to leave. Stop. What are you doing? Right, you know what? We're just going to place her in cuffs. We're just going to place her in cuffs. There we go. Right, this moment in time, you're under arrest suspicion of driving whilst unfit through alcohol. You do not have to say anything, but it may harm your defence if you do not mention when questioned something which you later rely on in court. Anything you do say may be given in evidence. Do you understand that? I will not be silenced by this disgusting abuse of power. Okay, right, well, we're going to move because it looks like Ambo really want to get through here. There we go. See you later, guys. Right, okay. And now I am going to want someone else up here, actually. So, what we're going to do is I'm just going to get a van. Because I very much assume I'm going to be staying State 9 with this little lady. Right, okie dokie. Have you been drinking? Everything in my life is going badly. Drinking is the solution. I'm not sure about that. Okay. Right, I'm going to be asking you to provide a specimen of breath for analysis because you've been involved in an RTC, and I believe you've had a drink, so I'm going to be requiring you to take the breathalyzer test. I will better get a supervisor up here. Nah, it's not happening. We're just going to do the test. So, turn around and face me. Right, and a nice tight seal around the tube with your lips. One long, consistent breath. Doesn't have to be hard. And blow, 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 and stop. And so it says 74. She's over double. Yep. Okay. Over double with a drink drive limit. Not surprising. Let's see if we, in this van that's coming, it includes a female officer. Because if so, I will get them to do the search of this lady. If not, we're going to have to do it. Let's see. What have we got? Two male officers. That's an ideal. Right. Okay. That's fine. Right, I'm going to search you under section 32 of PACE. Yeah, do what you want. Okay, I'm glad you said that. Fantastic. Turn around. A crushed beer can and a wallet. No kidding. Right, and in that wallet we've got the ID card for Kyla Sophia. Requesting a person check. Born 25th of August 2000, and she is valid and clear, so that's good. She's not wanted. Let's do a couple of checks on these vehicles, however, and I will search this one. Requesting a vehicle check. Oh, okay, it's done the Rapid GT first. That's interesting. Uniform X-ray 16 Kilo Lima Echo. Belongs to a Fabian Blake.
Target is 10-4.
That's great and all, but the one I wanted was this one. Requesting a vehicle check. There we go, the Washington Bravo Victor 17 Juliet Delta Golf.
Target vehicle license plate.
It's got an expired registration. Victor belongs to a Harry Bourne. Let's give it a
David
search.
George, a traffic violation. Approach with caution.
Yeah, half full hard liquor bottle. Pack of lighters, Coke cans, cigarettes. Yeah, no kidding. Alright. Well, it's pumping out smoke a little bit. But I don't think we're going to bother getting fire up here because that's going to be a whole load of issues. Let's take a look on our tablet and see what's what. So, the Rapid GT belongs to a Fabian, but like everything is in order with it. Fabian is only 17 years old. Interesting. But, you know, he's on the drive. Nothing wrong with that. He lives on La Puerta Freeway and only been given a ticket for parking disabled bay. Our driver is no longer on here, but the owner of... Oh, interesting. the owner of this car has an arrest warrant for violent disorder. That's interesting. He's also being concerned with the supply of Class A and possession of a firearm with intent to injure. So he's a really nasty bastard. Took it for defective wipers. And then the lady we've arrested is squeaky clean. Squeaky clean. Both 21 years old, so I'm wondering if this is his partner. Maybe. That would be my guess. But, let's ask her some questions about it. Right, okie dokie. Where's vehicle? Strong smell of alcohol? Yeah, no kidding. Vehicle. Is this vehicle yours? Sure is. Are you sure? Because it's coming back to someone else. Do you want to explain to me how this crash happened in the first place? I know, to be honest, the car went live for me and I couldn't catch it. Okay. Okay. I'm not sure. The owner of this car is not you. It belongs to someone else. All I want to know is who they are to you. So I'm going to have to go into domestic issues for this. But, oh, it's at the top there. What's the nature of your relationship? His boyfriend. Okay. I guessed correctly. His boyfriend. Right. Okay. Has your boy... No. Back down to vehicle. Has your boyfriend given you permission to drive this vehicle? Oh, no, that's the wrong one. That's how long have you had it? An hour or two? Has he given permission to drive it? So is that a no? Is she insured to drive it? Let's do that. Let's check that. She is a named driver on the policy while we're here. MOT is in order. MOT is indeed in order. Right, the car's going to be seized for... no insurance. Let's just call the owner. Has owner's permission to drive the vehicle? Okay. I'm also very surprised that the man that's got an arrest warrant answered the phone to the police control room, but, you know. Okay, well, she's not going to be arrested for TWOC then. However, we don't really know what's happened, so... I think for the time being, we're just going to go with... In terms of arrest... she's not TWOC'd it, so that's fine. So she is drunk driving. That is for damn certain. And she tried to leave, but maybe she was the one that called in, I don't know, so, and, we don't know what's actually caused the crash, so we're just going to go with drink driving for the time being. So, that's going to be all of that one. Alright, these lovely gentlemen are going to take her away. Let's get these things cleared up. Requesting recovery.
Go somewhere and die.
That was a very rude statement, wasn't it?
Flatbed. Assistance required on Los Santos Freeway.
Let's give this one a quick search while we're here, just before we get it whisked away. It's pretty much significantly cremonched. Multiple zip bags of tablets, yeah, okay. Some wet clothes, yeah, I'm not surprised if they've been left out on the driver's seat with the window smashed. Alright, well, let's get this one gone as well. Requesting recovery.
Flatbed, assistance required on...
You're just going to have to wait there, buddy. Or not. Please wait. Okay, that actually worked better than I expected, I'm not going to lie. Right, okay, and there comes recovery for the second vehicle, and so that, I think, is going to just about do us.